New at 5:30, an Immokalee neighborhood is on edge tonight after a body was found in a field near their homes off Glade Street and Madison Avenue.
NBC2's Risa Morris there live with new information from neighbors about what may have happened to the victim.
Kelly and Peter, people tell me that this field behind me is often used for people to go and pick palmetto berries. They're worried somebody may have gone out there, gotten injured or sick, and had no way to call for help.
It's a very quiet neighborhood, and been here since December, and it's very quiet.
Armando Izaguirre lives directly across the street from where the body was discovered yesterday afternoon.
I don't think it's like a murder or anything. It's somebody in the woods looking for palmetto berries maybe a year ago.
His friend found the decomposing body in the brush and called 911.
Lost for words.
The body was sent to the medical examiner's office for an autopsy today. Neighbors are anxious to find out what happened.
So hopefully they'll find out, you know, somebody's family out there, that, you know, father or mother or brother or sister. So hopefully they'll find out who it is.
And in the last hour, the crime scene tape was taken down here. The Collier County Sheriff's Office crime scene van left the area. Investigators did tell me they don't believe there was any trauma to the victim. Reporting live in Immokalee, Risa Morris, NBC.